Hi everybody, today is January 30th, 2013. I thought this was an odd move by the UN nuclear watchdog. UN nuclear watchdog backs Iran's blast denial. UN agency plays down report of explosion at underground uranium enrichment facility. The UN atomic watchdog made clear it had seen no signs of any explosion at one of Iran's most sensitive nuclear plants, backing up Tehran's denial of media reports that such an incident had taken place last week. The International Atomic Energy Agency, IAEA, in an unusual move, see, and I'm not alone in saying this, made a brief statement after some Israeli and Western media at the weekend reported there had been significant damage at the underground Fordow uranium enrichment facility. The site is at the center of concerns about Iran's nuclear program as the Islamic State refines uranium there to a fissile concentration that takes it closer to potential atom bomb material. Iran denies such an aim. IAEA inspectors regularly visit Iranian nuclear sites such as Fordow, and the UN agency suggested in its comment that they had been at the facility after reports of an explosion there, and that's bullcrap. Yeah, there would have been reports they've been there, and they have not been there. We understand that Iran has denied that there's been an incident at Fordow. This is consistent with our observations, IAEA spokeswoman Gil Tudor said. The United States said on Monday it did not believe the reports of an explosion at Fordow, which is buried deep underground to protect it against any enemy attacks. Iran described the news stories as Western propaganda designed to influence upcoming nuclear negotiations. Wrangling over dates and location have delayed resumption of talks between global powers and Iran aimed at reaching a diplomatic settlement to the decade-old dispute over Tehran's nuclear program and avert the threat of a Middle East war. In late 2011, the plant at Fordow began producing uranium enriched to 20% fissile purity, compared with the 3.5% level needed for nuclear energy. They're not mentioning here that they did find evidence of higher levels. This higher level of enrichment represents a significant step towards the fissile concentration that would be needed in any attempt to build atomic bombs. Iran says its nuclear program is entirely peaceful and aimed at producing electricity. It says it needs 20% uranium to fuel a medical research reactor in Tehran. Several UN Security Council resolutions have ordered Iran to suspend all uranium enrichment. The Islamic Republic says it is its right under the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty to refine uranium to produce reactor fuel. Iran has accused Israel and the United States of trying to sabotage its nuclear program through cyber attacks and the assassination of its nuclear scientists. Washington has denied any roles in the killings, while Israel has declined to comment. No government has taken responsibility for the Stuxnet computer virus that destroyed centrifuges at Iran's Natanz uranium enrichment facility in 2010. But it's been widely reported to have been a U.S.-Israeli project. And this report also leaves out the fact that Obama admitted to it, sending these program viruses. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.